Welcome, I'm Glendin ThePackRat. This is Dying Light The Following Enhanced Edition, although this isn't the following part yet. I have to apologize for the last episode. It was only 20 minutes. Usually I do a 30-minute to 45-minute episode. I had a game crash and a subsequent hard drive meltdown. It's taken me a long, arduous time. It's taken about 4 days to buy a new hard drive and reload it all from scratch, and it's just been a really big pain in my crack. My chair in the meantime broke down. The back leg came off it. I had to go buy a new chair. I got a nice glide rocker now, but yeah, it's wow. I bought the glide rocker because of the stroke I had. It happened because I sat too long without moving. So everybody know this. If you sit too long, hours at a time, you could get a blood clot in your legs and not know it. Then when I got up to go to bed, it moved. It moved up into my brainstem and almost killed me. So get up every 30 minutes or so, walk around the house, pause whatever you're doing, and continue on from there. It'll, as you get older, the frequency of these things happening becomes more and more. And it can even happen to people who are young. Don't sit there for hours on end. Get up. Move around. Keep the blood clot from happening. You'll save yourself a whole lot of heartache, a whole lot of money. Anyway, you didn't listen to hear me gripe. I am doing my utmost. The universe is trying to stop me. It hasn't killed me yet. And I am improving day by day. You no longer hear slurred speech unless I get really tired. Yeah, things are progressing. I'm getting better and better at my gameplay, so keep on, and keep watching. I've got some cool things planned. Let's head back into Dying Light. And I've after that zombie exploded, I went to the left and opened the door, and that's when it all happened. So I don't know if I want to open that door again. But this should be just a moment after the zombie exploded.
In fact, they just fucking exploded there.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
Aww.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't. I didn't see anybody. Just fucking zombies.
Oh, there's no repairs left.
You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose.
All right.
Look for a man named Gersel.
We're gonna move that over there. We're gonna use this one. This has no repairs left, but I read something about as you help save people, they can put repairs back on your items. I haven't figured out how to do that yet, but I'm going to keep this because it's got a lot of mods on it. We're going to use the classic bat, which is 56 damage compared to the whatever damage that was. It's no longer there, and we have these two. So we're good, I think. And we have a table leg. I'm going to break that down. That's really horrible to have even contemplate using. Brick hammers are good. I'm going to keep those. So let's continue on with this. Doing a little sneaky. I want to loot this place. Oh, this is the door. This is the door. I came here and I opened this door and my hard drive crashed. Do I dare try it again? God, that was 4 days of buying a new hard drive and starting it over again. Do I really want to try that? Oh. Alright. I'm a glutton for punishment. If it crashes again, you know why. That was it. A hard drive crash. 4 days worth of rework for this. Wait a minute. I have a light, right? Ah, I have a light. And then I have to pick the lock. Boy, this was expensive. just like Fallout 4. Nope. I have 16 of these, so... Do I really want to? I have to find out where the sweet spot is. I found it. Little bit more. Gotcha. You bastard, you. Valuables. An exquisite short knife. I've never used one of those yet. I can craft a new item. Ew. Cover your nose. All them flies will want to get in there. That's probably why we didn't have the trade. They're all dead. Let's try and craft something. Blueprints. What can I? The wrench. I can do the wrench. Ooh, a leech upgrade. Melee weapon. Cuts bleeds. Add small bleeding effect to your attacks. I can make three of those. And I can put them on the classic bat. Oh, yes. Okay. And I can put them on the monkey wrench. Okay. Let's not... Oh, I can do one of these, too. You can only put that on a short knife, huh? 33. Yeah, let's do it. What the hell? And I can only put that on a brick hammer. What the hell? I'm now getting better at it. Skills. Inventory. I got a lot of shit. Map. I don't know where the hell I am. Tiptoeing to... Oh, that's outside. That's outside. That's not inside. Okay. Hold your nose. Hold your breath. This is going to get smelly. Oh, my God. I've been through an area like this. You know, when you get all these bugs trying to get in your nose, it's just horrible. Little mayflies and things. What? My bat sprung nails. Look at that. How the hell do you put a nail in like that? I guess you got to put it all the way through from the other side. Can't turn lights on. Oh shit. Oh shit. I am the pack rat. I must stay true to my nature. I must pick up stuff. No, don't hit the box, you idiot. Hold to search. Metal parts. I'm thinking I might have to get out of here. Let's not keep really serious. How about something good? The spicy Dimitri. Can't get in that door. I think we need to get the hell out of here. Good thing I went to the bathroom before I started this record. I think I would have wet myself by now. This is really creepy. Oh shit. You don't see me. I didn't tell you to get back up. I didn't tell you. Let's wait a minute. My bat is half down. Holy crap. Good thing they haven't figured out how to open the door. Get back up. I didn't tell you to get back up. Oh, Don't get up! I didn't tell you to get back up. Oh shit, I let go of me. We're gonna go down this way a minute and rest a second. I did not tell you to get back up. Meet the zombie be good stick. You're gonna be good? Bastard. That wasn't worth coffee. I think we just have to run once we get out here. And then run? Oh, that looked like it hurt. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I am back at the safe zone.
Psst. Hey, friend. Over here.
What the hell do you want? Oh, yeah. A table leg. Okay, I'll take it. No, I didn't say you dropped the bat, you idiot. Just take it. I'll sell that shit to this guy. You're an idiot. Watch him buy his wine. Stuff I just picked up over there. Damn. Alright, what you got to buy?
My prices are more than fair.
No, they're not. Brick hammer, which is 58. Wow, there's nothing, no, yeah. Nothing else to do with this stuff.
My prices are more than fair.
No, you're an asshole and they're not fair. Sell all, what you see? Sell the coffees. Sell coffees. Sell cigarettes.
Yeah, everything's still for sale. Just be quiet, okay?
What I want is a couple of them. Can't you give me an axe? You cheap bastard, you. Right, just be quiet. Alright, I'm supposed to go somewhere that's not here. There? Great. Oh, I can't go through the tunnel because it's completely blocked, so I must find a way around. I do not have my run configured. Why do not I not have my run? Let's go back. Why do I not have my run configured for some reason? Like I said, hard drive. I'm going to pause this second and then fix that. Okay, stupid me, I forgot what it was. We're back. There's somebody I can help. Oh, there's a crate. See, and now I have my sprint back. My jumping is still retarded, but...
Hey, what are you looking for?
I want all this stuff as I pass. I really want to get over to that drop. Airdrop stolen. Oh, man. Really? You're going to do me that way? You didn't even give me a chance. Don't get up. I told you stay down. Oh, there. I'm going to break that headphone. Don't get up. Don't get up. Just give me your loot. Don't get up. Tiring me out on your ass. Probably. Batteries. I don't know what I'd use a battery for, but batteries. I think that's the electrical stuff. Alright, I'm supposed to be going that way. Stop.
Open it. They're right behind me. I know they're right behind me. Open it. Bullshit.
I come back. No, it's open. You don't see me. You don't see me. Don't come after me. You don't see me. I'm going to sneak down here. Sneaky. All right, not so much sneak, but just hidden in this direction, shit is behind me. I'm gonna have to beat this guy's ass too. I know it. Let's pick the place to fight him.
Ow! Get up! Don't get up! I guess he's not getting up now.
He's got $19 on me. Uh-huh. Alright, I am supposed to go make the second pickup at Fisherman Village. You think the flies are thick here? Wait till we get to Fisherman Village. It sounds like it's going to be extra flies. This place seems familiar. The whole place seems familiar because it's all the same, isn't it? Go back to the tower eventually and see what other free stuff he has. Why would that be there? Are we near the tower? Is this it? Probably not. We got free stuff. Always. Nothing? Nothing? Shit, what was that? Shit, what was that? Just a reminder, this is on the hardest difficulty. Glutton for punishment I am. I started it on the highest difficulty. I also have hordes come out at night. So if I can't get this done by nighttime, I gotta find a place to go. We got the flaming zombie here. Don't read anything into that. I do not know their sexual preference. No care. No, nothing. No, nothing. But yes, that is a flaming zombie. Gonna walk right around that. She's not too smart, isn't she? Hello. Oh, it's gonna go around. Not that dumb either. Flaming zombies. She doesn't burn up, does she? Okay, we're gonna leave that mess. Try to get over here. Find some more stuff on the way. We're just gonna leave that mess. We have more stuff. Put some more stuff. Oh crap. Whoa, that looks like it would hurt. But I want to get across there. I think we must go down to go over. That looks like it could hurt too. This parkour stuff is, I've played other games, 7 Days to Die and everything. This parkour is just completely different than what I'm used to. It's... Oh shit, I fell off. Oh, let's just go the fast route then. Maybe I'll outrun his little ass. Oh shit. Old hammer swinger. You go away. Come on, you really want a piece of me? You're gonna have to climb up here. And I'll take care of you when you get up here. No, you lost track. Good. I lost track. Still have to go this way. Fisherman. There's somebody getting their ass beat. Over here. Keep forgetting I have to look up to do that. Really? You idiot. You're taking on too many at once? That's the big one. Yeah, stay down.
No, let me go!
I'm gonna loot him.
Why don't you take this, a token of gratitude from all of us?
Thank you. Who's all of you? All of you,
keep
where?
Going away.
You're gonna go run off and do it again, huh? What about these guys? Did you kill these guys too? They look like they've been here.
Could I do like this?
I'm not helping you anymore. Because you seem to be idiots.
Get up.
We're going to go down here and find something. We're heading toward Q. 203 meters away, and we're going very carefully. Okay, we want to rob the cash register. We're going to rob the cash register. Jump up here because there could be stuff and there was a zombie right behind me. Get off! This is my roof! Mine! Ow! Hitting me? There's two of them. Oh, shit. Medkit. Hide for a minute. Shit. Oh, I didn't get the looted. Oh well. I am up here. And I made it. Ah! Oh shit. Fisherman village is cute. That way? How the hell am I gonna get over there? Swim? Let's go down here and see if that's even possible. Can we swim? Oh, wait a minute. Tell me I was walking on water now. I seem to double jump on the water. Yeah, let's go around here and see if we can. It is a fisherman village after all. There's a red, we have a red box that I must unlock. A bit more. Yes. It's mine. Oh, throwing stars are my favorite.
just have to learn how to use the damn things. I'm still having a problem with getting them equipped. I'm going to have to look that up. I'm probably going to get around here. Did they block it? We have a cliff diver here who has looked like no rescue. And zombies can swim on deep shit. But we're going to go around. At least she wasn't a zombie. She's just a fresh corpse. Wow, look at that scene. Of just a smoke-filled zombie apocalypse. That's just... What? I jumped off the other side. No, I don't want to jump off the other side. I just got fried. Look at their scenery. I know I'm recording this at 1080p, 1920 by 1088 resolution. So you guys have to be able to see this if you bump up the recording a bit. Your playback. I mean, this is just beautiful. I'm gonna check my stuff here to see how badly things are broke. That one completely broke. Okay, I'm good. I'm not good, but now that looks interesting. I'll go back to my zombie be good stick with the spikes. And fishing nets. You think maybe they're feeding themselves by fishing? They have zombie fish? I hope not. Now it still says if I hit you over there. Okay. I have a fishing boat. If I didn't have a need for antizin, I could probably exist here on fish without having to go fight the zombies all the time. But maybe we should hurry up a little bit. That over there. I see zombies here at the fishing village. There's one up there. I'm hearing voices.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
Holy crap!
We get paid for protection.
Holy shit! Damn it! Really? Damn it! Where the hell am I? Oh my god, it just exploded all over me. I don't believe that. Now I gotta go back to the fishing village again. And, might as well take whatever's here. Can't believe that. Look like a normal zombie from the back. How do I get out of here? The door. Ryan, tell her maybe the other. It's the door! Oh, I'm still at the fishing village. Okay. No hitting of zombies from the back. Let's see what they are first. There's somebody who needs help.
I've got a bunch of walkers on my ass. Had to be at least 2 dozen, maybe more.
Hello.
What the?
Why? I'm here with Risa too, you idiot. Don't start with me. I'm gonna beat your ass if you beat this shit up. I thought I was gonna help you guys. Go ahead and beat Zombie Chow for all I care. I think what I'll do is I'll run over on this episode, the length of this episode. I don't want to hit him. I really don't. The last one exploded. Got guts all over me. Let's lead all these zombies down to them. Since they're wanting to be really in this. Got more stuff. Come on, down here. Need some zombies down here. Get them at, get their ass built. See? Let them down there, and now they gotta fight them. Trapped inside, please help. I don't think you need any more help. Maybe that guy.
Face me like a man! I'm Mikey! Let's do this!
Really? I've learned how to craft an electrocutor? Yeah, you keep killing them. I'll keep killing them. And we'll do good here. Come on, you, follow me. We're going up here. We're going up here and we're going to...
What are you afraid of? Face me like
come on up here. Ow! He just kicked my ass. Literally, with a kick. Man, that's not funny. That's not funny at all. I need to get better at this game. I'm not being lucky. Okay, same house. But there's more stuff every time I come here. This is a pretty good take, Faust. Well, I'm not going to help them again. They can go kiss my heart. You know what? Well, let's go ahead and leave off with this episode. We're still heading to the fishing village. There's another crate. I'll begin the next episode in just a moment. Thank you for coming with me on the journey today. Leave a like if you like what I'm doing. Leave a comment if you feel like it. And please subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so, because I can really use your help growing the channel. And I'll be back in just a moment.